another episode of NextGen Superstars. Here we're going to be highlighting students to see what activities they've got going on this summer and their thoughts on God. Let's go. Hi guys, I'm here with my good friends Josie and Natalie. Girls, what have you guys been up to this summer?
I went on vacation not too long ago.
And where'd you go?
To Arkansas.
Ooh, what's your favorite thing you did there?
Probably going around in the towns and shopping.
I love shopping. Nads, what about you?
I had volleyball camp in summer school.
Oh, yes. That's fun. Did you do any sports at all this, or maybe swimming lessons, or?
Well, I've been swimming.
Oh, that's fun. Okay, girls, so I want to ask you another question. Why do you think it's important to have faith?
It's important to have faith in God because mm-hmm.
What about you, Josie?
I think it's important to have faith in...
Because you can have faith in a lot of things, right? Not just God, right? You can be faithful to your sport. Like Natalie, you had practice probably once every week, right? This summer, maybe?
Yeah, once or twice.
Yeah, and you faithfully went to... Let's not say, like, did you go to everyone or did you... Maybe only miss a couple, but you were faithfully, like, made a presence that you were there each time.
I went to everyone because my dad's the coach.
That's awesome. See, you were dedicated. And what's another thing we could faith? Could you guys think of anything else we could be faithful to?
Family?
Exactly. And that's what God reminds us, like, family is important, right? Yeah. Because, Natalie, you have two brothers, right?
Yes.
And... I'm sure that they're never a problem, right? They always do the right things. They're never in your hair. No?
No, they're really mean.
But you still faithfully love them day in and day out, even when they're being extra ornery, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think you should be faithful to your school, too, because...
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Your schoolwork, because it's important to try to get good grades
mm-hmm.
and put your best work and effort into tests and things you have to do at school.
Yeah. Do you guys ever think that we can be faithful to something that maybe isn't as important? Like for me, I think I faithfully get coffee every single morning, even though it's not good for me, but I'm faithful to it. But at least makes me happy though, right?
Yeah.
Is there something that like you guys are... faithful to that we may not necessarily be the best for us, but it makes us happy and it brings us joy, so it could probably pass.
Ice cream.
All right, well, I just wanted to thank you girls for sharing today, and that's all we have time for. Till next time, guys.